12 things that you should always keep secret. Caring, helpfulness, and most importantly, transparency is some of the positive attributes of a successful, well-liked, and happy person. All of this suggests that most aspects of such a person's life are exposed to the public. They don't keep anything hidden from anyone, especially their family, friends, and relations. However, disclosing everything about yourself could make your life more difficult. Hello viewers, welcome back to Brainy Facts. There are a few things in your life that should be kept hidden. You are mistaken in assuming that everyone wishes you well. Some people may try to weaken you by using the information you shared sometimes. On a physical and metaphysical level, this would be silly and dangerous. The prudent strategy is to keep it a secret. Of course, saying it is easier than doing it. Continue watching for more reasons to keep your lips sealed, as well as advice on how to achieve your goals. 1. Plans for the future. You enjoy telling your buddies about your great future plans. You're hoping for their support. However, it is possible that this will not occur. Some of these may discourage you, lowering your chances of achieving your goals. They make you believe you are incapable of accomplishing your goals. Your confidence will be shattered by the end of the day. They may even steal your company ideas or business strategies if you disclose them. Keep in mind that certain people in your society excel at discovering flaws in others in order to demotivate them. 2. Your family's issues and disagreements. The more you talk about things, the more difficult it will be to solve them. Some issues are supposed to be resolved among those who have a close bond with one another and should not be shared with others. Furthermore, no one can truly assist you in resolving any issues. You'll be wasting your time talking about them and ruining your own mood. Everyone will say something different, leaving you confused in the end. You are the only one who knows your family as well as you do. Trust yourself, be patient, and everything will work out. It's just a part of life. 3. Your greatest fears and flaws. Everyone is afraid of something, and no matter how large or dangerous it appears, we can all deal with it. However, seeking outside assistance will be of no value or comfort to you. People, on the other hand, enjoy using such things against you, no matter how close they are. The best course of action is to be conscious of your anxieties and have the strength to face them rather than looking for solutions by revealing them. 4. Your resentments from the past. It's pointless to bring up the past over and again, especially if it's all over. If a former event that was overlooked and kept bottled up suddenly feels like a huge burden, bringing it up again won't help. The greatest thing to do is express your feelings and share your opinions while they are still fresh in your mind. There is nothing else you can do if you miss that opportunity. You'll only retain grudges and inflict pain on others for no good reason. 5. Financial information. This is a fact that everyone understands. It's not a good idea to talk about your finances or salary. Genuine bonds aren't built on the basis of economic equality. When you start talking about money with your friends, you could find yourself in a competition to see who makes the most money. Anger and jealousy could tarnish your former friendship. You should learn to keep something a secret to avoid this distressing emotional experience. 6. Your lifestyle. Have you ever wondered who ruined your new diet or threw your good eating habits off track? It's possible that it's one of your friends. If you keep your new diet or lifestyle a secret, it will persist longer. Trying to be outspoken about it will attract people who aren't actually concerned about your well-being. They have the potential to undermine your efforts to adopt a health-promoting lifestyle. Similarly, your beliefs and faith should not be discussed in public. These are extremely sensitive issues that could lead to unnecessary debates. 7. Facts about others that aren't very good. Don't disclose or gossip about what you've heard or seen from others, especially if you're not sure whether or not it's true. This is no longer your business, so don't waste your time on it. If you commit this horrific act, you are demonstrating that no one can trust you. People will lose faith in you and will be afraid to tell you everything. There are many things that should be prioritized. Always remember that each person must concentrate on their own business, not the business of others. 8. You and your partner's shared interests. This is not a taboo subject, but there are others who have no regard for their partner's privacy and disclose everything, right down to the last detail. Although there aren't many people who do this in a relationship that is still going strong, there are a lot of people who do it after one has ended. They even appear to enjoy slamming and humiliating their ex-girlfriends. Don't do this. Don't lose yourself. You had some really wonderful and special moments with your ex. 9. Secrets of your friends. Anything uttered in private should be buried deep within your thoughts. It could be about a messed up relationship or a new job offer from a friend. Never bring it up. This will betray your friend's faith in you, and this is enough to put a strain on the bond. 10. Your talents. Talents should not be kept hidden. Instead, be proud of them and share them with the world. However, the reason we included this in this video is because many people use their abilities as a source of praise. Having particular abilities and talents is a gift from God, and there is no need to discuss it. Instead of being boastful, exhibit it in the appropriate place at the right time. People will notice, and there will be no need to gloat in public. 11. The favors you do. Allow the favors you did for others who were in need, as well as kindness and generosity, to be only yours. Those who should know already do. Talking about these things at random can be hurtful to certain people and make you look like a jerk. If you're only performing nice actions so you can brag about them later, it's better not to do them at all. In such situation, it doesn't really matter. It's possible that things will drift towards arrogance. Consider this for a moment. Why do you go out of your way to do good things for others? 12. Your life philosophy. Everyone has to believe in something in order to live a happy and healthy life. We all have things in our lives that make our lives easier and bring us joy. If any conclusions you draw from your life are about you and alone you, they are merely what you see through your own small life window. In life, you have your own point of view. You have a belief in something that motivates you to keep going and live a better lifestyle. Whatever decisions you make in your life are solely for your benefit and that of no one else. Don't impose your ideas on other people's lives. To summarize, there is no need to share or impose them on others. Well, that's all for today's video. If you enjoyed this video, hit like, share, and subscribe to the channel. If you want to be the first to know whenever we posted another important video like this. Thanks for watching.